Hey, it's really going down out here in H-Town. You know what I'm saying? DJ Mr. Low Key getting it in, man. 3000 Blogic is going down. I got the beautiful, sexy Miss Jess Brittany in the building. Miss Brittany.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Hey. I am Jess Brittany. What's up, Low Key?
Hey, what it do, Miss Brittany?
Thank you for having me on the show. I appreciate it.
It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure to have you on my show. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely. Shout out to Double Dose.
Yeah.
Shout out to Trill.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Trill for Life Radio. You know what I'm saying? DJ Low Key is going down. If you don't know Miss Brittany, man, she one of the most hottest things in the city. Talk to them, man. Let them know what you got going on out here in H-Town.
Well, right now, I just dropped my new single. It's called On Top. Y'all can go check out the video. It's on ilvisuals.com.
Yeah.
It's also on Vevo. It's Jess Brittany On Top. I'm working on my new project. It's called Stripped.
Okay.
And it's just really me bearing all and giving people the real Brittany.
Yeah.
So y'all be ready to look out for that. The project is done. Release date is going to be real, real soon. So
yeah.
I'm excited about everything. And, you know, they just actually played one of my new records. It's called Outstanding.
Okay.
And, you know, it's just a feel-good song. It makes you feel happy. It makes you, you know, feel elated. It makes you feel liberated. So, you know, I just want to give the people something different, you know?
Really, man. Miss Jess Brittany been out here doing her thing for a minute, man. Like I said, I've been up there in D.C. for the past 6 years, and I've been watching, you know what I'm saying, what you really got going on out here. So, you know what I'm saying, just talk about being an independent artist in the city of the H and how you got to really stand out and jump out there and get your recognition in the city that's talented with so many people out here that's making noise. But, you know what I'm saying, how you make your own lane and make your own appearances out here and how you stand out from everybody else?
I mean, honestly, it just comes from being yourself and knowing yourself. You know, you can't try to be nobody else. You just got to be the one you, because it's only one you. You can't try to be nobody else, do what nobody else do or anything like that. So I just try to stay true to myself and be who I am, because that's the easiest thing for me to do. I don't have to change too much. I don't have to alter me.
Yeah.
I just let people accept me for who I am. And the people who love me, they love me. And if you don't love me, you still love me. So it don't matter.
Hey, straight like that, man. Miss Jess Brittany been shutting it down, working with some of the hottest artists in the city.
Yes, for
sure.
You know
what I'm saying? Name some of the artists. I know them personally, but I would love to hear
you some
say.
Of the artists that I've worked with, who's definitely showed me a lot of love. I work with Bun. I work with Kirko.
Yeah.
I just did a new song with Killer Kelly on. My bro, Zero Mo City Dunn. He got a new track on my new project called Strip.
Yeah.
I've worked with Lil Kiki. I've worked with Slim Thug.
Come on, man.
I've worked with who else? The list goes on. Who else I've worked with? B-King and I did some stuff. I did some stuff with MC Beezy.
Yeah.
I've done some stuff with Chose. I've done some stuff with who else? I mean, everybody. The list goes on and on and on. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Hey, if you somebody in the city of H-Town, Miss Jess Brittany already. She out here doing big things. You know what I'm saying? So let the people know they can find that on Instagram or Twitter, anything like that.
My Instagram is Queen Jess Brittany. That's QueenJessBrittany. I'm also on Facebook.com/QueenJessBrittany. You can follow me on Snapchat at QueenJessBritt, 2 T's.
Yeah.
And also on Twitter at QueenJessBritt.
Hey, straight like that, man. It's going down. New Music Mondays. This is Southwest by Southwest After Edition. As you
South
can
by
see,
Southwest?
Yes. Is that what I said?
Southwest by Southwest.
You know what? People been taking me about that the whole time because I keep saying
it's South by Southwest. SXSW.
Yeah.
It's okay. Everybody getting mixed up. It's all good.
I'll be getting it. You know what I'm saying? Shit, did you go out there?
I was. I've been out there Thursday through Sunday. I had a boat party on Thursday. I performed on a boat. So immaculate. Yeah, and then Friday I had 3 performances. Saturday I had 3, and Sunday we came back. So it was definitely a good look. I got to see a lot of my fans that I hadn't seen in a long time. And, you know, I just got back in town last night, and tomorrow I'm going out of town again. So, you know, it never stops. I'm in Dallas tomorrow, Salt Lake City this weekend.
That's what's up.
You know, just keeping it going, man, and getting ready for this Strip tour. So.
Hey. Like I say, man, my name is DJ Mr. Low Key, man. It's a pleasure to be sitting next to the beautiful, jazzy, power player of the city, Jess Brittany.
And
here
it's a pleasure to be
things.
Sitting here. Thank you for having me on the show, Low Key.
Yeah.
Trill ENT, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, Trill for Life, Brandon. What's going down? I want to make sure we get into this jam right here. The next hottest single that's burning up the blocks On Top. You know what I'm saying? Miss Jess Brittany, give them, you know what I'm saying? Let them know they can follow you at one more time on Instagram.
Y'all can follow me on Instagram at Queen Jess Brittany, QueenJessBrittany. BRITTANY, and we about to get into that new track. Hey. It's called On Top by your girl, hey, Jess Brittany, right here on Trill for Life Radio.
Hey, with DJ Mr. Low Key.
With DJ Mr. Low Key. Don't touch that dot.
Really, it's going down.
Going down. Huh?
Nigga, that's for sure. Yeah. We riding around and we getting it. He turned around and fitting. Got his face all in. Shaking like the coldest winter, sipping on all this liquor. I could be your private stripper. When I'm on top, on top. He liked the way I ride the D. Don't stop, don't stop. I like the way you driving me. When I'm on top, on top. Let me go crazy.
Go, go.
The 808 got me shaking.
Damn, boy, you're the fucking greatest. We run around and we getting it. You turn around and fit it. Got your face all in it. This is just the beginning.
Hold on, baby, don't get up. Phone on solid, don't pick up. My hand out on your zipper. Got me wetter than flipper. Shaking like the coldest winter, sipping on all this liquor. I could be a private stripper.
When I'm on top, on top. He liked the way I ride the D. Don't stop.
I like the way you're driving me.
When I'm on top. He liked the way I ride the D. Don't stop, don't stop.
In the Cadillac with my legs up in the back. Put the towel in my back. Say you call it booty cracks. That's the freaky shit.
Just chill, right?
Can't you get the vibes when you hit my clip? Can't you mix daddy Crocker when you do that shit?
Okay,
Superwoman powers when it's time to rock the beat.